Welcome to PLUM Landing. Go plant a tree.
We're on a mission for PLUM. We're planting trees.
Do you know what type of tree this is?
A red maple?
It is, correct.
Dave is a city arborist. An arborist is someone who is an expert in trees. Today, we are all arborists.
We're going to plant two bare root trees.
I have a question. Is it bare root?
Correct, bare root.
So I think maybe the roots are bare?
Correct. So the root system is exposed like this. And the great thing about bare root trees is that they're super light and very easy to move around and handle.
It's pretty light, yep.
Dig! Dig!
First we dug the hole.
What we're gonna do is we're gonna dig down. We probably only need to go maybe about 10 to 12 inches or so.
Dig! Dig!
All right, guys, let's take the tree out of its bag and let's see if we're at the right depth. The important thing when you plant a tree is you wanna make sure that you have the root flare exposed. The root flare is where the trunk and the roots meet. It's that swelling part right here. So you want your root flare either at or just above grade, which we are, looks like we're maybe about an inch or so above grade.
What do you mean by grade?
Grade is where the existing ground is, I guess you could say. If you go and lay your shovel out on the ground, you can kind of see this is the grade right here. Now we can go ahead and start putting some soil in.
We'd saved the soil we dug up, and now we're putting it back around the roots.
And what we'll do is we'll fill it up about halfway, and then we'll put some water in there.
It's nice and muddy.
The mud feels squishy.
Now we're planting tree number two.
PLUM and the kids learned about the jungle and biodiversity.
Biodiversity is all the different animals and plants living in an environment.
Today, we are contributing to biodiversity by planting these trees in this park.
I think it's important to plant a tree because it helps the environment.
Trees help the environment by taking carbon dioxide out of the air and putting oxygen back in. It's harmful to have too much carbon dioxide in the air. When this tree grows and gets a little bigger, it will provide food and homes for animals that might not be able to live in this park otherwise.
We're contributing to the environment by planting trees so there can be new, huge trees. So you could check with their cities and towns and people who plant trees to get involved with this kind of thing.
Nice job. Nice job.
Explore your world and then tell PLUM about it at the PLUM landing site at pbskids.org.